Hi, this week we're going to be painting this beautiful two-colour gladioli that I found in the garden. And we're going to show you how to paint a fully open flower and a bud using wet and wet techniques and some dry brushing and using lovely soft washes to create light and shade. We'll also show you how to do the little sepals, and then you'll have all the information to paint the whole flower.